living, what's living for? She lives in a house that's near decay, built for the Industrial Revolution. But in her dreams, she is far. Shirley Jones and Gordon McRae. As she buys her paper at the corner shop, she's working on the Surrey with a fringe on top. Cause in her dreams, she's far. What's next?